A new home for senior citizens is opening today. Clark is a senior living community with two locations in the Grand Rapids area. Today, a ribbon cutting ceremony and parade was held at the Franklin campus. Some of our 13 on your side staff, was there to help. Clark was originally founded in 1906. And it was a retirement home for Methodist ministers. It's grown and expanded over the years to house around 500 residents on its two campuses with more than 400 staff members. Very cool.